16, yeah. Luke 13:28 from the Bible. There will be wailing and gnashing of teeth when you see Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and all the prophets of God there, but you yourselves thrown out. It really is heartbreaking. I mean, I tried to be friends with them, and I'm not so much with them. I tried everything, I'm sure others did as well. Everything apart from being evil. Yeah. There you go. He's one of the God's sort. He cared about us enough to write it down. Or say it, and then later on write it down. So true. He said, never, 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 never take it. You never want to be wrong. A little similar. To deliberately abuse. I don't want to be abused, but they sometimes have different ideas for me on it. And I don't want anyone else to be abused either. They sometimes have different ideas for me on that one too. He just said, Luke 13:28. There will be weeping and gnashing of teeth then. It's Isaac, Jacob, and Abraham, and all God's prophets will be there, and they will be locked out. Might just lie down and have a little cry. That seems to be the final to me. Enough money to do it every day, this fortnight, so whether or not I do it tomorrow or not, I don't know. See you later. Thank you all for watching. Love you. And tell us. Am I the one looking? Did you look mad? No, I can't look mad. I'll tell you what, if they're saying I'm locked out, I wouldn't want to fucking be me. I'm on their own things. That's not holiness, that's immorality. Perversion, it's abuse, it's everything you're not supposed to do. Sin, you're not supposed to do anything to be.